Step to Christ, Chapter 8, Growing Up into Christ. The change of heart by which we become children of God is in the Bible spoken of as birth. Again, it is compared to the germination of the good seed sown by the husbandman. In like manner, those who are just converted to Christ are, as newborn babes, to grow up to the stature of men and women in Christ Jesus. 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 2 and Ephesians chapter 4 verse 15. Or like the good seed sown in the field, they are to grow up and bring forth fruit. Isaiah says that they shall be called trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that he might be glorified. Isaiah 61 verse 3. So from natural life, illustrations are drawn to help us better to understand the mysterious truth of spiritual life. Not all the wisdom and skill of men can produce life in the smallest object in nature. It is only through the life which God Himself has imparted that either plant or animal can live. So it is only through the life from God that spiritual life is begotten in the hearts of men. Unless a man is born from above, he cannot become a partaker of the life which Christ came to give. John chapter 3 verse 3. As with life, so it is with growth. It is God who brings the bud to bloom and the flower to fruit. It is by His power that the seed develops, first the blade, then the ear, after that the full corn in the ear. Mark chapter 4 verse 28. And the prophet Hosea says of Israel that he shall grow as the lily. They shall revive as the corn and grow as the wine. Hosea chapter 14 verse 5 and verse 7. And Jesus bids us consider the lilies how they grow. Luke chapter 12 verse 27. The plants and flowers grow not by their own care or anxiety or effort, but by receiving that which God has furnished to minister to their life. The child cannot, by any anxiety or power of its own, add to its stature. No more can you, by anxiety or effort of yourself, secure spiritual growth. The plant, the child, grows by receiving from its surroundings that which ministers to its life, air, sunshine, and food. What these gifts of nature are to animals and plants, such is Christ to those who trust in Him. He is their everlasting light, a sun and shield, Isaiah 60 verse 19 and Psalm 84 verse 11. He shall be as the dew unto Israel. He shall come down like rain upon the mown grass. Hosea 14 verse 5, Psalm 72 verse 6. He is the living water, the bread of God, which cometh down from heaven and giveth life unto the world. John chapter 6 verse 33. Step to Christ, page 67.